Today we will discuss about the stepped pulley, how stepped pulley will be work and how it will use in the increasing or decreasing the speed. We have a stepped pulley on which A, B, C, D steps are there. This A, B, C, D, four steps are there for the stepped pulley, and on the other side this is the same pulley in the reverse direction. Then what will happen? When belt between the step A and this pulley also A, then what will happen? Stepped pulley will rotate. This first step pulley will rotate very slow and this step pulley will rotate very fast on the A step. And when we used B step, what will happen? First pulley will be slow and second pulley will be similarly fast from the first pulley. And when we used C step, then what will happen? The first pulley will be fast in rotating and the second pulley will be slow. And when we use D step, then what will happen? The second pulley will be very slow and the first pulley will be very fast. So stepped pulley is used for increasing or decreasing the speed according to their steps. Thank you.